This is my do-it-yourself converted fish pond from a refrigerator, 300 cubic square foot. So that's about 200-300 gallons. And here I have a Jardini. It's about 6-7 ciclids. We have water lilies, water hycinith, water lettuce,
waterfall fountain, one UV pump, and one main filtration pump, and 500 watt heater.
And it's a cover. Okay. I hope you enjoy.